Human trafficking, the new age slavery. Human trafficking is the new age slavery that impacts people of all backgrounds. People are trafficked for multiple purposes and men are often trafficked into hard labor jobs, while children are trafficked into labor positions. Women and girls are normally trafficked into commercial sex industry, for example, prostitution or other forms of sexual exploitation. Some of these sex victims are more visible in the cities because that is where most people with more money are. Many trafficked victims are not visible in the street, but they operate privately in places like nightclubs and spas. Young adult women and girls are the most trafficked people in the sex industry because they bring more wealth to their capturers. Human trafficking does not only happen in one country, it happens all around the world from east to west as the victim exists everywhere. The capturers target mostly countries that are in poverty and have no economic change like Malawi, Ethiopia, etc. Those kinds of incidents leave women and children vulnerable to the sex traffickers as they do not have job security, only living in poverty. People that traffic these women and girls are the ones close to them and strangers who know them. Like in some countries, local government and the police may be contributing in the sex trafficking as they have power in their countries. For example, women from South Africa may be sold to a human trafficker in China, whom then passes her into a trafficker in Russia. Through that process, they become confused as some of them do not know the foreign language. According to the United Nations, the one with the big percentage is sexual exploitation, followed by forced labor and others. For the world to eradicate human trafficking, our presidents should join hands in making sure that we end it. We can do that by supporting organizations that rescue and help victims and families, even their communities. No one should be a slave to anyone in any way in this world.